Hello everyone, my name is Gokul.
I am Suraj Kumar and we have made the project The Green House, in which we are using the various technologies to enhance the house. So in the first, we have used the geothermal heating and cooling energy and the solar energy. In this technology, we are heating and cooling the room without use of heater and ACs. So for example, during the summers, the outside temperature is quite high. So we have used the blower that pushes the hotter air down. We have used the blower that pushes the hotter air downward, and under the depth of 15 feet, we have used the constant temperature of 15 degrees Celsius, under which this warmer air converted into the cool, and then it is pushed out through the outlet pipes in the room that will maintain the temperature of the room near about 20 degrees Celsius.
Then we have used LIFI technology and geothermal irrigation system. And to cool up the room, we have used PCM materials that will maintain the constant temperature in a room.
We are providing the electricity with the use of solar energy. That will convert the solar energy into the electrical energy and then supply to the whole house.
So now, let me introduce you with LIFI technology. In this technology, the digital data is converted into electrical signal, and that electrical signal is transmitted through light, through a bulb, where light energy is received by this device, which then converts the light energy into the electrical energy, and then through digital energy. This is also beneficial for our health, and this can transmit data at a very high speed.
Next, we are growing the crops with the use of geothermal energy, under which we have designed the special types of pipes which maintain the constant temperature near the crops. So during the winters, the outside temperature is low, and the hot air inside the pipes, which will become the dense, and this dense air pushes downward and the warm air pushes upward. So this circulation continues and the temperature surround the crops will maintain. So in this way, the crops will grow in a better way.
So this is phase changing material which is filled in the walls of this room that requires very less amount of energy to become hot. Then we cut off the electricity and it will maintain the hotter temperature for longer period of time, and it will save a huge amount of electricity. Here we have used the solar bulb to light up this whole room, where we have used a very small bulb dipped into the solution of bleach powder that illuminates the whole room. This type of energy is very useful in the areas where electricity is not available to all the people. So then we have pressure sensitive walls. When the thief tries to cross this wall, the buzzer will beep up and alert the people in the house.
We have used the ultrasonic and RFID based gate, which allows the authorized person to enter the house. So in case of unwanted person, it will start beeping, and the message will send to the owner of the house that someone wants to enter your house.